हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, यू नो सेंटर ऑफ द सर्किल एज आई हैव अर्लियर टोल्ड यू दैट सेंटर इज ए फिक्स पॉइंट एंड इट इज इक्वल डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम ईच एंड एवरी पॉइंट्स दैट लाई on the boundary of the circle. A circle is a path of a point moving at the same distance from a fixed point. From a fixed point is O, that is the center of the circle, and A is a point and the path, and this is the path of the circle, and it is always remains same from a fixed point O. Now the line segments that join the center to the points on the boundary of the circle are called radii of the circle. Radii, plural form of radius is called radii. All the radii of a circle are of equal length. A circle can have uncountable number of radius and they are of equal length. O is the center and OA is the radius. You can take other points on the boundary of the circle, let it be B, then OB will also be the radius of the circle and OA equal to OB. C, can you take other points and this will also be equal, OC will also be equal to OA and OB. So all radii are of equal length of the same circle. You can take more and more circles of different radius. Homework: draw a circle of radius 5 cm. Find the radius and center of that circle. Today, okay? That's it today.